Hey, good work, people. Great job. Nice, we're still in business. Very well done. All of you. Very, very non-incriminating. Yes, that's the word I'm looking for. You know, it's ironic given we, maybe now's not the best time to discuss irony. God, what is wrong with me? You know, I'm usually such a high achiever. So, before we remove Professor Rashkovsky from his unwelcome stay in prison, we've got to clean up a few other loose ends pertaining to the case. Yes, it's a killing, but no, it's nothing immoral at all. Just lawyers. Well, the professor's old business associate and two lawyers, but really it's all the same. I mean, I always say, if you can't kill a couple lawyers to bend the law to your will, then who can you kill? Oh, here they are, Gavin Vandeloup and Josh Sherman. Get them on the way to City Hall, get the documents they're carrying. Business partner is Dima Popov, extremely rich, extremely paranoid, and extremely horrible. Don't cry for this guy, no one else will. He's renting a place up in Richmond Glen. Just him, and a huge security team. Get close to him, take him down, and after that we should be ready to go.
Si tuviese la opción de coger otro móvil, o una tablet, o un ordenador, donde no tengas la aplicación del banco. Sí, lo que pasa es que una vez que confirmas la compra del banco, el banco te dice compra autorizada, ahora desde la página. Cuando vuelves a la página del comercio, no vuelves a la misma página en la que estabas cuando empezaste. Por eso se rompe todo el proceso. Entonces, si solo tienes. No se ha confirmado, parece como lo has hecho. No se ha completado. Entonces. Sí, yo te voy a acompañar. Vamos a, si solo tienes ese teléfono móvil, vamos a ver que lo vuelvas a hacer. Pero en esta ocasión, cuando llegues a la pantalla de Netflix, te pide verificar tarjeta. Vamos a ver si Netflix te da la opción de verificar más tarde, para que no tengas que salir de esa pantalla. Así que, me quedo contigo, vuelve a hacer todo el proceso que hiciste antes.
Incarcerated here in the States and throughout Central and Latin America. They run the network on cell phones, and it's a relatively flat hierarchy at the top. So if you cut one head off, there's six more waiting to bite. Not that I want to dismantle any criminal networks. As you know, I'm a criminal myself. I just like to do my homework. Criminal homework. The prison angle's gonna help us sell our raid on Bolingbroke. It's not something that they would do, but it's the kind of thing the authorities believe that they would do, which is all that really matters. You get me? Okay. Maintaining the integrity of the plane is the priority here. Don't rush this. Looks like a shit show down there. Clear the airstrip before you think about taking that bird into the sky. If the plane gets shot up, we're back to Alpha. Those cell phones are going loco, people. Expect more of them any second now. But remember, the mission is the plane. The gang task force better send us a thank you for this. Even more Vagos coming at you. Ground team did well. I don't expect any more Vagos activity in that part of the state for a day. 6 hours minimum. Traffic's telling me you're airborne. Bring it to the airport and you're done. The rest of the team's going to clean up the Vagos. charged by a coked-up crash of rhinos. You know, last week, three customs officers died from spider bites after opening a Marabunta Grande shipment of untaxed coca-cola wood. What lesson can you take from this? It ain't the size of the dog in the fight, it's the amount and toxicity of the venom in the dog's sack. Unless the dog is really effing big, then you're screwed anyway. So, look out for creepy crawlies, and any drugs on that plane belong to me. Man, I love selling drugs. I am a criminal, after all. My team's waiting at LSIA. Can we hurry this up, please? We need to clean this up quick, so leave the area as soon as you've handed over the plane. It's a good flight. Everyone knows that.
No, but it's verdad. It's verdad que el
job. Take care of this.
No he preguntado y he dicho que no me parecía caro. No, me ha hecho un dinero.
Que se lo entregue a la agencia que no ofrece su.